That should do it. Now we'll be able to tell if anything larger than a fly is ingesting chemicals that we should be worried about. It's hard work wading through the muskeg, huh? I have a spot where you can drop the samples off, and I can easily pick them up. Oh, I just remembered. I've been speaking with my wife about the work you've been doing, and she mentioned a few tasks that she has on her plate that I think you could help her with. I gave her your number, so expect to hear from her. She's working on some very important studies at the moment. Hang on a second. I'm getting a call. Okay, I'm back. Slight change of plans. Before you drop off the samples, I need you to grab a hatchet from the outpost at the western edge of the flats. We have a bit of a situation out in the northwest corner of the reserve, and you're perfectly placed to take care of it. It looks like storms have weakened the roots of a tree, which is about to collapse onto the train tracks. Let me know when you grab the hatchet. got the hatchet? Great. I hope our visitors haven't been using it to open their beams. You're gonna need a nice sharp edge. It's small, but it should do the job. There's a lake just to the north of the flats. I'll be flying over it on my way home. If you drop that stuff off there, I can jump out, grab it, and get it to one of our ecological research teams today. Instead of you having to walk around with a bag full of droppings and swamp water. samples ready for pickup? Fantastic. I'll be over that way as soon as I can. I really appreciate the assistance. Hunting for droppings and wading into swamp water might not be glamorous or exciting, but it's part of a massive effort to maintain the balance of life out here. It makes a big difference. You ready to head out to the tracks? Just knowing that tree is hanging over the train track is making me anxious. It's a little bit of a hike, but it's worth it to see the rail bridge. Let me know once you've found the tree. With any luck, it won't take you long to clear it out of the way.